you.
Real shit, man. You know what I'm saying? I feel like Rogue, man. If you want to dance and test, that's how you feel. You got them gloves? My body don't move like that, so I'm gonna chill. You know what I'm saying? That me, man. You know what I'm saying? Me and my bros, man. We talk about real shit, man. Can't really make no other type of music. You know what I'm saying? Nigga can, you know what I'm saying? But why? You know what I'm saying? I don't feel like wasting no words.
Don't compare me to these faggot ass, dance ass, sinister rapper niggas. You see me when I speak, it's all me. You can live inside the city of the deep. You survive inside the belly of the beast. I'm in the war with enemy. I play for keeps, never sleep. Third eye open for these niggas on the creep. 101 or 100 deep. I'm busting the niggas bleed. Body bagging with deed. Yelling, take off the scene when chopping bullets release. Clean sweep what you expected from the streets. When niggas wanna go to war, but don't be trained to retreat. Why you need to treat my bitch like a unit, treat my freaks. Niggas just can't fuck them after me. A done deal, we finna eat. Pass the lighter, put the fire to the weed. Niggas shine, put the fire to his greed. Understand who I am, you can see this what I be. Understand what I speak, and you can see this what I mean. Motherfucker, that's cheap.
McDonald's Nicholas, I'm cooking the meal. 10 in the verse.
My life, what I feel, man, my life, man, you know what I'm saying? And see, anything less than that or not be Pookie. So I can't do that. I can't not be Pookie. So I'ma always be Pookie. Period.
I'm a G, bitch, and I am too, and they ain't gotta be with me. Nigga, fuck with my crew. My release about three, then followed by two. And if this nigga wants some more, I just released a whole two. I ain't in control, fool, what they label me. Nothing ever gave to me. Reppin' for my Lucci, I'm a crook, so I be taking it mistakenly. He thought we was cool and started bracing me, and now faithfully, he let me off inside his bakery. Done hard, little thing, I turn on crook seeds. Don't ever cross me, motherfucker, I had your whole crew here. You get gone. Who crook, grip prone? Who grip a nigga, get you pussy niggas killed out? I'm him, B. One, we won. Say you niggas, but you ever have a chance to start. I ain't trippin', we can meet up in the streets, you mark. I'm the keeper, you gon' have to go through me too hard.
I get hard, running over haters when they
my nigga the Rockler, man.
Rockler.
K-Rock, you started this shit, man.
Really,
nigga. Started
these
niggas out here in the D, man. Square business, man.
But back when, you know, when K-Rock dropped, you know what I'm saying? Started that shit, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say a nigga just was the first nigga in Dallas making it, you know what I'm saying? But the nigga was the first nigga in Dallas making that real gangster music, that the streets to feel, you know what I'm saying?
I go out for the mile with my partner, you know what I'm saying? They telling me about Devin the Dude. Now Sam really got the shit on the wall you can listen to. I listened to the motherfucker Devin the Dude. Right next to Devin the Dude, it was K-Rock the Rocker, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, let me see what this shit about, nigga. I don't see this shit, see what this is. Pop that bitch on, nigga, the beats would just do. Say, hold that up, you know what I'm saying? That bass is just a fool. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna check this out, right, nigga. Nigga, 2-3 weeks later, nigga, every car in Dallas was banging that shit.
Yeah, y'all know how they bust over the airwaves, nigga, way back, way back, nigga,
99, 98,
nigga.
Motherfucker song come on, ain't nobody Dallas on the radio, man, you know what I'm talking about? This 99, you feel me? Ghetto dope was, you know what I'm talking about, still banging in the CD player. You go to Don Carter, nigga, you hear K-Rock, nigga, you ride down the street, you hear K-Rock, you hit the clip, you hear K-Rock.
Rapping
North
Dallas, fuck rapping North Dallas was cool.
Hell yeah, man.
You know what I'm talking about?
Real motherfucking shit. Before these niggas even knew what the North was, man.
They was jabbing into the motherfucking bullets.
Stony Cook Records, man. Luke Diamond in this hoe. Nigga Rip Jones right here, man. Twisting up, rolling good, you know. Got to smoke good in the sessions, you know what I'm talking about? Vanilla Face right here. On the motherfucking engineer, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, what y'all know about that, man? You know what I'm saying? Right there, man. You know what I'm saying? That would jump it out, man. You know what I'm saying? What's up with it, Rock? You know what I'm talking about? My nigga Mr. Pookie, K-Rock, you know what I'm talking about? Jumped it off. Made it out start, you know what I'm talking about?
Remember that shit, dog, and you'll never forget it.
As real as you can get.
I was mostly raised in Oak Cliff, you know what I'm saying? Moved all around Dallas, you know what I'm saying? West Dallas, South Dallas, Pleasant Grove, you know what I'm saying? Everywhere, you know what I'm saying? But I hit that North Dallas, and shit, I hit Stony Brook Apartments. I ain't want to stay there when I came, you know what I'm saying? I went out there, I ain't want to go. I was chilling with my uncle, you know what I'm saying, making me some money, but went there, man, seen all them females over there, and I wanted to stay, so I went on the stage. Got in there, man, I'm sitting on the green tank, I ain't know nobody, you know, cat name, Kevin was out there, you know what I'm saying, we called him Slink B, you know what I'm saying, he was out there. He asked me what my name was, told him, chopped it up a little second, then he was like, shit, you wanna walk to the front with me? And I was like, shit, yeah, fuck it, you know what I'm saying? So we walked to the front, shit, it was me and him ever since, you know what I'm saying? Just stuck together.
Shit, that's me, man, on Crook for Life and shit, you know? Smoke Song and shit, you know what I'm saying? That's me, motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Muntins, you know what I'm saying?
Not K-Rock.
Yeah, you know, I won't say my nigga name like that, but it's not K-Rock, it's Muntins, all right? Just want to get that shit straight, man.
Muntins.
Say my name down there every verse, my nigga.
But you did say K-Rock, man.
Yeah, you know.
The Crook though came from the apartments, you know what I'm saying? He had a lot of Crips over there. But we had some Bloods over there too, you know what I'm saying? My brother then was there, so he was a Crip. So, you know, going to school, everybody, you know how they used to X out the B, put the C, you know what I'm saying? So instead of saying Stony Brook, we said Stony Crook. Came up with our own little terminology for it, Crooks, you know what I'm saying? It means constantly reminded about corrupted streets, you know what I'm saying? K-Rock came up with that.
Crook, man, that shit is just a way of life. Everybody's streets corrupted. I don't give a damn if you're a politician or if you're a motherfucker, you know, this dude. You know what I'm saying? Your streets corrupted, man. You gotta be constantly reminded of that shit.
13 out 30 I did. That's where it all happened. Where you can forget the name. We wasn't no racing screens. Started crooked cars. Started crooked cars. You know what I'm saying? They can change the name, but you know, it's still that's what it is.
Started crooked.
I label, I home, I ain't getting. Decided to go and stroll through and see what's going on. Let y'all see where we from a little bit. Where all our shit come from, you know what I'm saying? Where it happened for us.
We're clubbing right here at 1194. It was my shit, man, you know what I'm saying? This is where we stayed, this is where it all went down. Headquarters, so to speak, you know what I'm saying? That was my room right there. So imagine jumping out the window, sneaking out. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna take y'all to smoke little spots.
So Benny's almost hit me, and you stuck in traffic. That's right.
You know, see, we got right here, man. Upstairs, right here. This is my partner stay, that Slink Beast. We stay right across from each other, so, you know, that's only natural for us to meet on the green tank. Mom stay downstairs, right here. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all just in our little section right here, chilling. You know what I'm saying? I told y'all the Crook had Bloods and Crips, you know what I'm saying? We take out one of my blood homie halves, but we started that rap shit that me and my nigga Slink and him, my other partner K-Swan, you know what I'm saying? Just two radios, you know what I'm saying? One recording us and one playing the music. Sitting right there in front of us, just freestyling and shit, you know what I'm saying? Right here upstairs, man. That's where that shit all started. Upstairs to the right there. Fucking around, freestyle, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't shit for us. We just playing and shit, fucking around. You know what I'm saying? We had our little basketball court right here. They done turned this to a playground now, you know what I'm saying? We had a full court basketball court back there, though. You know what I'm saying? We going down.
You bitch niggas, get a Gucci shirt, get a Gucci fit, buy some J's, now your ass is broke around this bitch. I'm a hustler, I'ma buy me a Pam, break it down to 1600 and they erred through the town.
Yeah.
I got the good, yeah, I got it from the hills, but I'm Billy Jones, shout out to Vito, cause he real.
Yeah.
These niggas talk about it, but Didi live the shit. And every day, eating good like Thanksgiving, bitch.
Yes.
A full dinner, bitch.
Yeah.
A bull in this bitch.
Yeah.
You niggas talking, I got some pull with this fucking shit.
Yeah.
A gangster nigga, and I'm thrown in a motherfucker. Be hating on me. Nigga, fuck all you blood suckers.
Man.
Nunchuckers, I'ma shoot the bullets at your ass.
You
niggas acting like some bullets, I'ma climb the grass.
Mm.
Take your cash and smash to the next one.
Next one.
Matter of fact, I ain't never popped an X, son.
That nigga stay rolling up like a bitch ass.
But rolling though, you hear me? Yeah, real nigga, man. Real old Cliff nigga, man. Scrub in it, man.
Yeah.
Fucking with Stony Crook, man. I'm on Crook Watch, bitch.
Yeah.
For real, nigga. You niggas better know, fool. For real.
I've
been in this hole more than 15 years, my nigga. I was quiet, but I ain't quiet no motherfucking more, nigga.
Yeah.
Shout out to C-Fan. Shout out to Mr. Pookie, man. Shout out to Mr. Lucci, man. Square Bitten holding
yeah.
it down, man. Shout out to the Rockler, man. And you know my boy Jay Hughes behind on the camera, man.
Yeah.
You better know the deal, man. Shout out to the whole Crook family, my nigga. Old Cliff representing, nigga. Y'all, my side, y'all side, y'all side, our side. Square business.
Yeah.